Okay, guys, this is where this is the private garden of the Biltmore Estate, and right now we're gonna just show you guys the whole part of it. There's so many flowers over here. I'm gonna show them this. And this is where the tropical plants are, and this is where the tropical forest is, where there's tropical plants. Yeah, and there's this miniature train over here that runs through it, the whole forest. By the way, this house was also built and completed in 1895. This is the back of the estate over here. And if you look behind that, there's a miniature version of the conservatory for all the tropical plants over here.
My train is gonna come. Really.
These things cost. It's probably like 5 cents.